Mr. President, we have 60 seconds to call off Reddington's execution.
Next time.
Do you have any final words?